Reading about the Spanish conquest of Mesoamerica in the early 16th century is a fascinating experience. One of the most remarkable stories is that of Fray Bartolomé de las Casas, who almost single-handedly engineered the institutional defense of the Indians as human beings and subjects of the Spanish crown. De las Casas was witty and extremely eloquent. He argued convincingly for many years in favor of better treatment for the Indians. In one such meeting, in October of 1519, where King Charles I of Spain, Charles V of the Holy Roman Empire, was to hear the arguments of what to do with the Indians, Bishop Juan de Quevedo, who had just returned from 5 years in the Darién, in what is now Panama, quoted the philosopher Aristotle as saying that, quote, "the Indians are slaves by nature," unquote. Never short of a response, de las Casas countered that since Aristotle was a non-believer, he was presumably burning in hell, so his arguments held no ground. Such were the events that shaped the history of Latin America.